A dog waiting nearly 2 years to find a forever family now has a new home. Loki, formerly Melvin, is a nearly four-year-old pit mix, and he was originally classified as a lost dog. He was the longest-term resident at the SPCA LA shelters. Now he's at his new home in Rancho Palos Verdes with the McGuires, who said they were looking for the perfect pit to join their two other dogs. Katie Johnston for CBS LA.